I'm KOAT Action 7 News reporter Mike Springer, and this issue of Sports Illustrated came out about a week ago. It has an article that talks about the growing problem of drug abuse among high school athletes, and that article itself ends up featuring a couple of New Mexico families. Now, we ended up talking to one of those families today, talking to them about their journey and their struggle with drug abuse as well as they watched their son go through that process. All much more on the story coming up tonight on Action 7 News at 6 on KOAT.com.